Just be one more dead alien I'll add to my count.
You're finished, Fergus. Surrender while you can.
My progress can't be slowed. How do I explain this to a Republic lackey? Aliens are weak and impure, a blight on the galaxy. I'm carrying out the Emperor's will and gaining key alliances. This is only the beginning.
What's the Empire planning? You're going to start killing aliens on other planets?
Enough! When I present my victims to the Emperor, your body will top the pile. Has invested decades into this operation. It doesn't end here.
Shut up, Furghost. You're finished. What are you waiting for? Kill the monster.
Wait. I know everything about the Empire's other extermination factories. You can't afford to lose me.
He's bluffing. Kill him.
She's a fool. Surely you'll earn a reward for my capture.
Enjoy Republic custody. You'll spend the rest of your life there.
I hope you're right about this.
Leave the decisions to your superiors, girl.
I'll look forward to your interrogation. That felt good. Great job taking him down.
Republic troops just contacted me. You've taken the factory, and Calder, where is she?
Over here, Chief. Your buddy sprung me. Captured Commander Furghost, too. Should have killed him if you asked me.
He's got some priceless information. Think I deserve a finder's fee.
Of course. Wouldn't want your actions to go unrewarded. I've got to take off. The factory survivors are coming in now, and they need my help. The Evokai are in your debt. You've given us the strength to keep fighting for our home.
Gannick's right. You should be proud. Now go on. I'll take over from here.
Analanyam Peru. Amka Kanami Nayakira Nebua.
Hate to be nosy, but is there some reason we're docking with a decrepit starship in the middle of nowhere?
We're here on a rescue mission.
And who's gonna rescue us if things go wrong? I won't tell you how to run your ship, but what am I supposed to do if you don't come back? Boarding another vessel in deep space is tricky. A million things can go wrong.
You know how careful I am.
When you're this far out in space, careful is beside the point. You're at least planning to take some muscle, right? You do have a Wookiee?
I'll have Bodar tag along.
Good. Your odds of surviving just tripled. Good luck over there. I hope you don't need it.
There. Was starting to think you wouldn't show.
How could I let down a fellow spacer?
Why'd you have to be pretty and nice? Why couldn't you have been mean and ugly? Oh, this is harder than I thought it would be. You remind me of my sister, and I really like her. Just so you know, this isn't personal. I have to kill you. But it's for love.
Don't be stupid. You can't win.
I don't blame you for being angry. It makes things a little easier for me. See this wavy light around my body? It's a ray shield. Blaster fire can't get in or out. Neat, huh?
That shield won't save you.
Shh, quiet. I have to make a call. Skavik? It's me, Faelara. Surprise!
Long time no see, sweetheart. How'd you get this holo frequency?
Does it matter? I've missed you so much, honey bunch.
You realize you're a dead man, right?
What is this, Captain? You're making an army out of my ex-girlfriends?
It's not like that at all. This is your nemesis, right? The captain who stole your ship on Coruscant and made you look stupid?
Good times.
I can prove how much I love you, Honey Bunch. I'm killing this nemesis for you. Get her, boys. Wow, you're really good.
the first to notice.
I thought for sure I had enough droids to kill you. I'm so embarrassed. Let's just call this even. With my ray shield on, you can't hurt me.
Hey, Lara, how are you powering that ray shield?
Portable battery pack.
You know those only last a few minutes, right?
Oh, no.
Aw, did the instructions have too many big words?
Honey Bunch, my shield is down. What am I gonna do?
I don't know. Die? Kill you later, Captain.
Honey Bunch, wait! He hung up. I thought he loved me.
I better get moving.
Sure, go. Just like he did. I won't stop you. The hatches are unsealed.
Welcome to the Bantha tail end of space, otherwise known as Tatooine. Hope you enjoy heat, Captain. It's the closest you'll get to landing on a sun, unless you're really unlucky.
If there's credits in it, I'll go just about anywhere.
An attitude like that will take you far in this galaxy. We're here because of a crime lord named Diago Hixon, the closest thing Noctrean ever had to a rival. Diago was always trying to one-up Noct. They fought for territory, bragging rights, and the occasional woman. The battles were legendary.
Now what's all that to me?
Diago celebrated Noct's death by raiding one of his storehouses. Stole an advanced Gree sensor computer. Priceless technology. To find Noctrean's fortune, we need to pry that sensor computer out of Diago's sticky fingers.
Holding on to things is tricky when you're full of blaster holes.
If you think you can kill Diago Hixon, take the shot. But you'd have to find him first. No one's seen Diago in years. He only communicates through his lieutenants. One of those lieutenants, a Nikto named Tukreek, promised to help. You need to meet him.
Where do I find our new best friend?
Tukreek owns a club in the desert outside Anchorhead. He's expecting you. Good luck, Captain.
Hi, sorry to interrupt. My name's Fowler. I was told you might be passing through. I represent the Republic here, but I keep my ear to the ground. I've heard things about you, and I'd like to chat. Get my meaning?
Look, Fowler, I promise. I'm just here to do business.
Hey, buddy, I'm not looking to bother you. I just want to meet. I've got a little, embassy in downtown Anchorhead. Swing on by. I promise you it's worthwhile.
Does that mean there's money involved?
There's money involved, and there's an awful lot at stake. That's about all I can say. Fowler out.
Attracts a lot of attention in a place like this. You'll never have to buy yourself a drink.
If you smell anything else, let me know.
Sorry to say this, but you've come in a bad time to do business. Things are intense.
You promised that sensor computer, and you're going to deliver it.
Honoring a promise is difficult under such dangerous conditions.
Hey, pretty face! You don't belong here!
I'm not looking for any trouble.
Then you definitely don't belong here.
Excuse me, but I suddenly feel an urge to put away all the breakable things.
I'm only a weary traveler. There's plenty of room here for both of us, my friend.
You're not my friend, got it?
Leave the girl alone. You know it's good for you.
Another pretty face. Must be a convention.
You want to leave me alone. You want to stop noticing me.
You're really starting to annoy me. Men! Let's show pretty face what we do with people who annoy me.
Or pick a fight. Why not pick me?
You got a big mouth. I'm gonna enjoy shutting it. Men! Kill them both!
I wish this hadn't ended in violence, but it was brave of you to intervene.
Scum like that has to die of something.
Every life has value, no matter how wasted it may seem to you. My name is Nariel Prydance. It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm looking for Vavarone Zaire, an agent of evil and servant of the Sith Empire. Have you heard of her?
I've met a lot of agents of evil, but nobody by that name.
Zaire is a being of vast darkness. And a grave threat to the galaxy. I hear she's taken an interest in the local underworld, so I came to observe these criminals and gain information.
Looks like this resource is a dead end.
Yes, it's best I move on. I sense you're destined for greater things than consorting with common criminals. I must continue my search for Vavarone Zaire. May the Force be with you.
Well, I'm pleased Iago finally responded to my provocation. I was expecting a bit more. Is that absurd little trophy the reason Diago sent you?
This crate dragon tooth is the key to Diago's heart. Didn't you know?
You're funny. I suppose I can work with that. My name is Vavarone Zaire. I'm interested in discussing a bargain with Diago Hickson.
Trying to get a meeting with Diago myself.
Yes. It's easier to get an appointment with the Dark Council. I've been prodding Diago for weeks. Raid a business here, kill a lieutenant there. But it's like he hasn't noticed. I thought sending the Geonosians to raid this operation would surely draw him out. But all I've got is you.
Maybe Diago sent me here to kill you.
You're adorable, but I'm not here to fight. I'm seeking a small crimson box. One curio of many in Diago's personal collection. I'll give him whatever he wants for the box. But I need to arrange a meeting. Can you do that?
What do I get if I help you?
Not stupid, Bodar. Not in spa with me, alright?
For your assistance, you'll receive a gift few beings ever enjoy. The pleasure of my company. You'll be the only member of your species who experiences me as something besides a master. I offer the chance of a lifetime. All I ask is that you arrange a meeting for me with Diago.
I'd really like to help you, truly, but I can't.
As you wish. I hope you survive disappointing me. That was fun, but unnecessary. Now run along and reconsider my offer. Until we meet again.
Relax. Everything's gonna be all right.
You should be proud. It's good, honest work, fixing farms. You know, I used to be a security guard for Zerka, but they...